A transgender Chattanoogan has landed a $100,000 book deal. Meredith Russo is getting the advance from New York-based Flatiron Books. It's her Russo's first book, a novel called If I Was Your Girl. The book is set in the Chattanooga area. It's about a transgender teen who bonds with a high school football player. The novel is uncommon because most transgendered books are for adults, but this one is meant for teenagers.